morning children, how are you all? Hope you all are good and enjoying your holidays. Let's do some creative work. Today we are going to make a small organizer. For this you need an empty box of a mobile phone, colored paper or gift paper for wrapping, scissors, fevicol and material for decoration. Okay, let's start. Take empty box of a mobile phone, put its cover aside and mark vertical lines in the middle of each side. Mark a vertical line in the middle of each side. Okay, now we are going to cut it at this line. After cutting it in this way, we'll get four portions. Now we will paste it like this. We'll paste all the four portions like this. Paste plain paper at the bottom as I have pasted. After pasting plain paper, we will put it in this cover. Now your organizer is ready. Now we will decorate it. After pasting paper on it, we will decorate it with ribbon. I have taken these paper flowers. Okay. Your beautiful organizer is ready. You can gift it to your mama. And you can arrange so many things in this organizer like this. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.